Well, I'd be lying if I said I was fully recovered and not still a little bit sore from the cowardly attack from The Miz.
Well, I'll tell you, Randy Orton will be sorely disappointed when he can't take the WWE Championship away from the awesome Miz at the Royal Rumble
event. Awesome Miz? Come on. The Miz is nothing more than a pompous megalomaniac.
I got an idea, Ken.
What?
Why don't you just apologize to the man? You've ruined his life the last couple of months. Why don't you finally go on a record and apologize?
Can I have your attention, please?
No.
I have just received an email from the anonymous Raw general manager.
Beginning to give me a migraine every time he gets one of those.
And I quote, recently, Michael Cole has been on the receiving end of a lot of criticism. I support Michael Cole in every conceivable way. Even though he's a conceited,
what?
Pompous, arrogant, self-centered, pretentious jerk.
Yes!
Okay, just kidding. The reality is that Michael Cole has done a phenomenal job and is the epitome of manhood. I wish we had more people like him with the guts to stand up against popular opinion. Michael is an award-winning journalist. He's a two-time Slammy Award winner. He is witty, highly intelligent, and not to mention handsome. Ladies and gentlemen, the highest honor that one can achieve is to refer to themselves as a coal miner.
Hold it.
We know you all are.
Hold it. Hold on. I have just received a message from the entire WWE universe. And I quote, will you please shut up? Nobody in their right mind would ever even think, say, or much less type that you are handsome.
Well, I am.
What you really are, Michael Cole, is a coward.
King, you cannot come near me because of the order of the general manager. You can't touch me or you'll be fired. You'll be fired. The GM has ordered it. If you touch me, you'll be fired. It still works. And I quote, I assure you that Michael Cole is not a coward. And King, neither are you. That's why I know that even though your body hasn't fully recovered, you can't wait to exact revenge. Therefore, tonight, WWE Champion The Miz and Alex Riley will take on the team of Jerry the King Lawler and Randy Orton.
Night Raw is
just across the street from world-famous Tootsie's, a place I know very well. We are in Nashville tonight, Music City, USA, and it's been a wild ride thus far. Still to come, John Cena, plus our tag team main event, WWE Champion The Miz and Alex Riley versus Randy Orton and Jerry the King Lawler. And speaking of the King, he joins us live in the ring.
Thank you. You know, I can honestly say that the greatest accomplishment of my entire career was getting inducted into the WWE Hall of Fame. Now, so many individuals, even from childhood, dream of competing in this very ring. And of the select few that actually do get a chance to compete in this very ring, less than 100 of them have been inducted into the WWE Hall of Fame. Now, Hall of Famers, I mean, they share qualities like skill, of course, drive, determination, charisma, and of course, the respect of each and every one of you. And this next individual, our first inductee into the WWE Hall of Fame class of 2011, has earned the respect of each and every one of you. He deserves more than any other to be a first ballot nominee.
Making his way to the ring from San Antonio, Texas, is the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
Chances are when said and done, who'll be the lucky ones who make it all the way? Look in the wrong eye, never say never, cause though love can change the weather, no act of God could pull me away from you. And though I see us through,
you have never, ever seen before. Why? Because I came.
What you want is what you bring. You gotta cry before you sing. Chances.
He is Mr. WrestleMania. My God, can you believe this man?
Chances.
The greatest in-ring competitor in WWE history.
Chances.
Ladies and gentlemen, perhaps the greatest of all time, the legendary Heartbreak Kid, Mr. WrestleMania, the showstopper, the first inductee in the class of 2011 WWE Hall of Fame, the night before WrestleMania.
Are you ready?
Oh, I got out of the way. Yeah, we said, are you ready?